think in the African American community, we spend a large amount of time wishing we would have done this or that differently. And instead of us telling our daughters, hey, this is where I went wrong, we take it out on them and we push them hard and we press them and we're tough on them and we seem to be mean to them, when in all actuality, we just don't want them to repeat our mistakes.